Gold Rush Saturday. They have numbers. Rice down the left side of the lane. Tough shot off the glass. Kisses it home. Nathan Knight keeps it alive. Nathan goes into the paint. Down the lane. Layup good. And he is fouled. Shot. Nathan with a rebound and a dunk. Andy along that baseline, popping down low to Barnes, layup good. Bowen gets a pick but goes the other way. Luke reverse layup, tie game. Drive with a chance to take the lead. Van Vliet on the left side, back of the underneath and a driving layup good. Bounce pass underneath to Quinn Blair. Holy goes off the glass, good, and a late whistle. Barnes to the hole with a dunk on a pass by Andy Van Vliet. That'll get this crowd into the game. Rice into the front court, 1-on-4. Here's Van Vliet to the hole with a dunk. Great save by Bryce Barnes.
Absolutely.
Nathan Knight down the hole, left-handed layup up and in. Nate Lowy, reverse layup, good. Bumping against Goss. Andy into the paint. Left-handed hook shot from 7. 13 on the shot clock. Nathan Knight for 3. Good. Nathan Knight underneath. That's Quinn Blair. Bounce pass underneath. The much smaller man on him and blocked by Nathan Knight. Wow. He came out of nowhere. Second leading blocker in Williamsburg history. And Luke Lloyd puts up a 2-pointer. Left wing into the corner. That's Tyler Hamilton for 3. And it's up and in. Nathan into the paint. Down the lane, off the right side. And reverse layup, no good. Nathan Knight with a rebound and a foul. Inside, underneath. That's Quinn Blair, off the glass, good. And Allen. Block, out of bounds, 5. Under 2 minutes to play. Bryce with 17, good. Pass up top to Quinn Blair. Quinn to the hole, off the glass, kisses it home. William & Mary has won this ball game.